Hi, my name is Yosari De La Cruz. I'm a student at IMSA North. Today I'll be demonstrating the way that the hydraulic arm works. Hydraulic works on the principle of pressurized liquids forcing mechanical actions. The hydraulic arm uses Pascal's law. Pascal's law states that liquids transmit pressure and force in all directions. Also, pressure remains the same in all closed fluid systems. Okay. I'll be applying force from this side, from this tube, which makes the liquid move, transmitting pressure into this tube, which makes this move. Okay, now I'll be showing you how this works. That's how it works.